Building you're looking at there, it's gonna be the tallest building in Brooklyn. Portable toilets over there. About 7 minutes before 1 p.m. We got the stage here. When's the next show? was supposed to be a performance here at 8 o'clock Friday night, and it started raining. I passed by, it didn't happen. So these vendors here, they have their regular stores, they sell it. And whenever there's the African, International African Sheep Festival, they come over here for like 3 days. It started on Thursday, Independence Day, July 4th.